Alright folks, we're still after Halloween looking around, and they got weapons. Boy, they got a ton of weapons too. They got every kind of baseball bat you can think of. Barbed wire, everybody wants the Negan bat for 16 bucks. They're just hollow plastic. They've got knives, they've got cleavers. This little knife's kind of cool, it's a little different. What else they got? Okay, they got the Crusader swords. Oh, the lion sword. That's actually kind of cool. And that is 20 bucks. That's not too bad, with a big long blood groove in it. Little spinal sword. All right, and they got a ton of the sights, the devil versions, zombie versions. Boy, they got a big old monster battle axe. How much is that big boy? That's some big honking axe. $21.99. That's pretty huge. You already seen the sights. They got a buckets of those. Same ones as every year. I seen that one. He's got a little face on the end of them. Little chintzy bow. Ooh, a bone axe. I should make one of those. I can cobble something together like that. That's pretty awesome. How much is Mr. Bone Axe? Bone Axe? Bone Axe? He is $20. Okay. Alright. Then they've got the folding scythe, little switchblade styles, and axes. Oh, they got a little demonic pimp stick. That's pretty cool. And two halves. Put him together. He's pretty sharp. He is $12.99. That's actually a damn good price. For 13 bucks, you get a staff. I like that. Here's another cool looking one. And this one's really heavy, man. Check him out. He's got kind of some gnarled little alien head. Nice horns on him. I know this guy's gotta be more than $12.99. Okay, so he's $24.99, but I think this guy's totally worth it, man. Here's all the little pimp canes. Get a little eyeball on top that moves around and it kind of follows you. 25 bucks. You got the dragon sucking on a ball. The wizard staff. Another little eyeball staff. The crow staff is pretty cool. Our vulture head, I like that. All right, let's get the hell away from this music. Bon Jovi's killing me. So they're still carrying man's possessed friend. You got Bubba. And the rest of the weapons. How much is a sledgehammer? 12 bucks. All right, let's stick them over here. I thought you'd think the pipe wrench is actually pretty cool. That looks pretty damn realistic to me. All right, pipe wrench, 10 bucks. Just can't beat that. I mean, they got some pretty good deals on weapons. Big scissors, got hockey sticks, they got crowbars. The crowbar looks fake as hell. I'd foam fillet. And they got zombie groundbreakers. Check these guys out. I think I have one of these. He just needs a better paint job on. Original jumping spiders, and these aren't even the black and red, these are just the black. Okay, they got a ton of fog machines. That's what I have. This is the big, is this the 400 or the 1000 watt? 75 bucks. Okay, that's the 1000 watt low lying, and then 1400 watt. All right, they got their chains. Dollar store ones are better. What is this? The fogging pumpkin trio. Well, that's cool. I wish they had one of these out. How much is the fogging pumpkin trio? So it splits it three ways, 29 bucks. Okay, so we got the posable dummies again this year. Swinging mechanism. They got the little walking hand again. Yeah, we've seen him a million years. Everybody's got him. Man, it's dark over here. They have clearly got all the fog machine, fog juice in style, or in stock. Black light paint, black light chalk, strobes. Oh, they got the mini hanging flame lights. These are so cool. Oh, you can put these in a pot and make it look like the pot's on fire. How much are these guys? $21.99. Again, I gotta block the light. $21.99. Those guys are awesome. Stick them in an urn. Man, they work great. Okay, here's their cheapy skeletons. When they do this, you don't want them. So we're not even gonna look at prices. They're not worth it. Save your money and go to Walgreens, get the Walgreens skeletons. All right, we got cats. Kind of goofy looking, spongy. Not a fan. We got some kind of decrepit bats, which look goofy as all get out. Creepy babies, that's kind of cool. Just change the frame because it's hollow plastic. Now this pretty cat's pretty gnarly. I like him. How much is he? $20. $20 for the little gnarly latex foam-filled cat. He's pretty cool. All right. We got hands and limbs. Okay, so that's foam-filled latex. How much is the latex hand? $9. Not too bad. I got another one. This one's a hard plastic one. This one is $7. So that's actually not too bad if you were just making a dummy or something like that. We got a thing of hearts. Okay, hands on chains. Big neck chains. I need something like that for my werewolf. And they got babies galore, babies galore. All right, oh, they got little mossy skeletons. Hard plastic. How much are these guys? $20 for the little skeletons. Well, they got minis, they got skeletons of every size. They got snakes, they got birds, they got turtles for $4. These are cool. Fire skulls, I've seen these. Stoneware skulls to decorate your fireplace or fire pit. Life-size realistic. You get two skulls. They don't feel too damn heavy, so I wish they had them out so I could actually see one. Okay, there's the better skeletons they have. I think these guys are $89. Wait till half price day when day after Halloween. They got all kinds of new skulls. A little resin skull bowl. Check him out. Now that's pretty heavy. You could eat cereal out of that for $20. Give a little more detail. Plastic. Okay, that's resin. Here's a little monkey skull skeleton for $16. He's pretty cool. I don't have a monkey yet. They got the octopus we've had. They've got the shark again back this year. Here's those cool skulls with the red hand print on them. Oh, and they're actually pretty heavy. Those are pretty thick. But again, I could just do that with the Nightmares Maker skull. But it's $12.99, so that's not too bad. You got a goofy skeleton in a bag. They got your wall stuff. Here's all the fencing. This fencing style's new. It's $25. You get three pieces? Yeah, you get three pieces. So it's skulls on scrolls. They got a little demon style one. Now the spider web fence is actually pretty cool. I mean, that's pretty damn sharp. Let me stand back so I can get that for you guys. The lawn stakes are back. What else we got over here? We got some inflatables. 6-foot inflatable skeleton hands? Wow, that's pretty wild. That'd make a big display in your yard. A 5-foot light-up gargoyle, tree, 4-foot light-up pumpkin, goofy ghost, a little mad-looking Frankenstein. All right, what else we got in here? We got some bodies. What do these guys do? Do you light up? Okay. They do nothing. Okay, and he does nothing. So. There's big skeletons, reapers that hang 6 feet long. They do nothing. Okay, we got two heads. These are buy one, get one 50% off, so that's actually pretty awesome. This little guy's got a pretty gnarly face on him. And he's got some of a torso. How much is this little guy? He's $48.99. So I don't know about him. But you buy one, get one half off, so that's kind of a deal. We got another one. We got Stay Puft Fat Boy. How much is Fat Boy? Wow, Fat Boy's $85? Jesus Christ. He's cool, but not $85 cool. Hanging nurses, Ghostbusters. And again, buy one, get one, and all these little hangers. Oh, you know what? They got the door knockers, too. The Scarecrow door knocker.
Hey there! I got promoted because I was outstanding in my...
Hardy har har. I think these guys were all $30. Okay, he's $39.99. I have the pumpkin. The pumpkin's cool. They got a clown. Should I dare press the button? Nobody likes clowns.
Can you smell the circus? The overpowering stench of screaming fear coming from all the kiddies.
Okay. Now, this is one of my favorite spirit props, the smoke fogging skull pile. I think they're $89. These things are freaking awesome. Get multiples. They look realistic. Okay, they're $79. That's one of their best props of all time, I think. I have one. I should get a second one. I gotta find that damn sewer varmint. So I'm gonna look around for a little bit, see what else we can find. All right, they don't have too much more at this store. It looks like they're still putting stuff out, but they have a pretty cool Jason display out of the way, Savage, so I can show. They got the knife. The sign's actually metal or wood, which is pretty cool. His little gravestone for his, and that's wood too, so that's cool. They got the plain mask style. Jason socks. Or not Jason, Michael Myers. And they've got all the masks, the toxin, all that stuff. So not too bad. They got Sam over here, got a bunch of his stuff. Sam costumes. There's Sam's little lollipop sucker. That's actually pretty cool. How much is the lollipop? Sam's lollipop is 10 bucks. It's pretty heavy, so it looks pretty cool. And then they've got a ton of It stuff, man. Look at that. Welcome to Dairy. That's a wooden printed sign. That's cool. They got the socks. They got the mask, the head, the faces, the t-shirts. Looks like they got the Tim Curry version and they got the new version, so. All right, guys, I don't see anything else here. It's mostly just costumes in here. I'm gonna look around a little bit and creep. Like I said, this one's further away from my house than the other one. My other one opens up by me in a couple of days, hopefully. I'll shoot over there and get you guys some footage and show you more of the new stuff. So you guys stay tuned. I'm gonna keep on bringing the virtual tours. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.